Austin, Texas, home of legendary Treaty Oak, plays host to this college football battle. And it is perfect football weather here for today's matchup between the Columbia Lions and the Texas Longhorns. Here for EA Sports with my co-host Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso. We hope you're ready for an action-packed game of NCAA football. The Longhorns are pretty confident coming into this one, Kirk. It really doesn't appear to be much of a contest.
Yeah, unfortunately, this one won't be much of a contest. Columbia has spent all week trying to figure out how they're going to slow this running back down. Well, Lee, in my opinion, they could have spent all year. It still won't matter. He's going to have a big day and a big win.
Kirk, I agree with you 100%. Texas has a defensive front that's going to push this offensive line around all game. And I'll tell you what, Kirk, I sure wouldn't want to be in that backfield when the big ugly box is coming right at me. No way.
We're hoping for a great game. Guys, let's get down on the field. The team captains are ready for the coin toss. Texas, ready to kick this one off. Number 15 and number 26, back deep to return. He kicks it. Number 15 fields it in the end zone. He should have downed it there.
Yeah, like they say, hindsight is 20/20. It looked good early, but it got real bad late.
The Longhorns come out showing three wide. And he stopped behind the line.
Yeah, that time the defense was swarming to the ball and really didn't allow this tailback any room to run.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line. The Longhorns line up with three wide. And down he goes at the five. The running back gives him six on the ground. The Longhorns come out in the eighth formation, and he's taken down at the one. He carries the ball for three, maybe 4 yards. Come out with three wide receivers. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. Well executed play there. Good blocking by the big guys, and the running back takes it right in. That's how it's done. That's what you do when you get up close to the end zone. You find a way to finish it off, and that's exactly what they did. Less than two to go in our first quarter of play. The score, Texas 7, Columbia nothing. Texas lines up for the kickoff. Number 15 and number 26 set to return. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Number 15. Fields it in the end zone. They'll set up shot at the 17-yard line. Second down, 15 to go. Ball on the 12. The Longhorn bringing the nickel package. Watch the throw outside. He's got it. And down he goes. And a nice pickup through the air.
I'll tell you what, fellas, I love this kid's throwing ability. He's got a quick release and he's very accurate.
I get so open on that thing, Coach.
The reason this play works so well, Brad, is because of that great play-action fake right here. The defense comes up a little, stop the run, and then deep. The quarterback fakes it and hits the open man.
The Lions come out showing three wide. Play action. Pressure coming. Intercepted by the linebacker. The defense was all over that pass.
That's because they were able to get pressure here, Brad.
Take over at the 45-yard line. Three wideouts here. Rodriguez makes a handoff. And got him! And he's all the way down to the 15-yard line. Let's take another look at this pass.
Brad, this is what a good running game will do for you. It'll be a big give back and get the defense to play hard like they do right here. Good execution and nice play call right here.
First and 10. Ball on the 15-yard line. The Longhorn line up with three wide. Gets a tackler. And he's taken down at the 6-yard line. Gain of 9. Rodriguez with four wide receivers. And down he goes at the 1-yard line. And the halfback picks up the first. The Longhorn are going to take a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. The Longhorn come out of the ace formation. Rodriguez will hand it off. Touchdown, Texas! And that's his second rushing touchdown of the first half.
And the head coach has to love the way this kid is running the football.
And he tacks on the extra point. But now there's just a few seconds left in the first quarter with a score, Texas 14, Columbia nothing. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He gets a booming kick. Number 15 fields it in the end zone. He brings it out, guys, and gets nowhere.
You're right, Brad. He would have been wise to down the ball.
A long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, our score, Texas 14, Columbia nothing. They'll start this drive at the 14-yard line. Columbia comes to the line with three wide. option to the right, fakes it. He laterals the ball, and he's taken down. They get about 10 yards on that play. Second and less than a yard. Ball on 24. Number four, a lone back. Back to pass. He steps up. He's in trouble. Got it. At the 40. Down the sideline. He's all the way down to the 13. This quarterback doesn't seem to be having any trouble with the zone, does he?
He recognized the receiver was behind the coverage, and he found him with a perfect strike. That's nice passing on first down.
First and 10. Ball of the 13. Columbia lines up in a shotgun set. They keep it on the ground on the tailback. And down he goes. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run. The offense calls a timeout, and they've got two remaining. Columbia is ready to kick it away. Here's the kick. Number three makes it the 15. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. Comes to the line with three wide. Fumble! And they fall on the loose ball. And they turn it over right before the half.
Well, this really hurts them here. They're trying to cut into that lead before they got into the showers for halftime, but unfortunately, this turnover will still leave them down as they get into the locker room.
They'll set up shot at the 19. One man backfield. Drops back to pass. He's under some heat. And he drops it. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. Rodriguez with three wide receivers. He drops back. Throws a lob pass out to the right. Off his hands, incomplete. Texas goes with the ace set here. Rodriguez back to throw. Fire. And down he goes. Nice job by the quarterback to hit the tight end for a decent game.
And this guy's not going to burn too many guys deep, but he's definitely a good possession guy who you can rely on.
Rodriguez comes to the line with three wide. Using those good hands, he scoops up the fumble. They dodged a bullet right there, guys.
Boy, did they. That halfback has got to keep both hands on the football.
Coaches hate it when their running backs fumble the football. They are supposed to have the best hands on the football team.
Texas lines up with three receivers. He's gobbled up in the backfield. The Longhorns call for a timeout. That was their second timeout. This isn't much more than an extra point. He gets it up, and it is good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Kicks it off. Number 26 fields it at the two. And we've reached halftime here. The score at the break, Texas 17, Columbia 3. And the teams are lined up to start the second half. And it's a short kickoff. Number 3 takes it to 12. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession. They'll start this drive at the 33-yard line. Number 32, alone in the backfield. Rodriguez sets up the play action. And he's got it! Nice catch by the receiver.
That reception put him over the century mark for the day. And you want to know something, Kirby?
What's that?
This receiver is the real deal. He's a great playmaker.
Showing three wide, back to pass, deep pass down the right side. He made the catch, but it was outside the white line.
This quarterback has to just settle down and get his feet underneath him. He took the receiver clearly out of bounds. That kid had no shot to make the catch.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on 24. Up the middle. Has some damage. And he's taken down. That was a great ball.
Yeah, here you see the draw play at its best. The tailback got good blocking up front and was able to pick up a bunch of yards.
Columbia brings in the nickel here. And down he goes at the 4-yard line. They'll get 6 yards. See if they can get it in for the touchdown. Touchdown, Texas!
As easy as uno, dos, tres. When you get to the hole, that means one, two, three. As in three rushing touchdowns for the day for this kid. I think this defense is getting a numbers lesson right here.
And he tacks on the extra point. So with less than two to go in the third quarter, our score, Texas 24, Columbia 3. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. Number 26 fields it in the end zone. And now we'll see the offense come out of the field for their next possession. They'll take over at the 20. Second and 10. Ball on the 20. Nickel defense. They'll run the option. Tyler back. Walk away from one. It's on the ground. And down he goes. They get lucky and recover the loose ball.
Running the option gets a little bit tricky sometimes. It's not as easy as it looks.
Third and 7 coming up here. Ball in their own 23. The Longhorn line up with a nickel back. And he's taken down. That was a nice stretch for the D there.
Yeah, they really cranked it up a notch on that series.
Pump this one away. He gets it off. Number 3 fields it to 30. The 50. Down the sideline. Nothing too fancy there.
Yeah, I'll take those yards over dancing all over the place and getting nowhere any day.
Just a few seconds remaining now in the third quarter, and our score, Texas 31, Columbia 3. Number 14 ready to kick, number 15 and number 26 back ready to return. Kicks it off. Number 15 fields it to 3. This defense did a good job on the last series. They forced the offense to go three plays and out.
And now they're looking to build off of that and shut them down again right here.
They'll set up shot at the 21-yard line. Columbia comes to the line with three wide. Drops back to pass. Steps up, throws, and they've got the screen set up, and it's caught. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Couldn't get anything out of that. Heading to the fourth quarter, this one is well in hand. With the score, Texas 31, Columbia 3. Second and 10, ball on the 21. Number 4 lines up as a single back. There's a play fake. Here they come.
His receiver has it. Our cameraman didn't even know who had the ball.
I'm pretty sure the defense didn't either. The halfback did a heck of a job faking like he was running with the ball. They were about to tackle him.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Columbia comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. They keep it on the ground to the tailback. And down he goes. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback. So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 45. The Lions have five receivers on the play. Steps up in the pocket, and they get the sack. And that'll get this defense fired up.
The offensive lineman had his feet too close together. As an offensive lineman, you got to spread your feet and have a nice base.
Third down, 15. Ball on their own 40. Number 14 lines up with five wideouts. He steps up, and he's going to be sacked for a loss. They came after him hard there.
Yeah, they sure did. And Lee, I think the quarterback felt that pressure coming from every direction.
Kirk, as I've always said, the best way to keep the pressure down and to help the quarterback is to run screens and draws.
They send out the punting unit. Punts them all away. Number 3 fields at the 30. Across midfield, at the 40, down the sideline. He showed a good burst there.
Yep, this gives him great field position.
They'll get the ball here at the 28. Number 32, all over the backfield. Rodriguez gives it a loop, and he's taken down at the 19. That's a good 9-yard gain. Second and 1 come up here. Ball on the 19. Texas lines up with 3 receivers. And down he goes. Looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play.
Rub some dirt on it, kid. Get back in the game where you belong.
And here's our red zone players of the game. Red zone, when performance matters the most. They come out with 3 wide receivers. And he's taken down. And the run is good for the first.
Well, this is nothing new if you follow this team. They like to run the ball in these types of situations.
Good third down play call right there.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 13. The Longhorns line up with 3 wide. Here's that one. And down he goes.
Kirk, my friend, this is exactly what you want out of your back late in the game. The ability to keep the clock moving and continue to pick up first down.
Yeah, no question. This is the time when you let him carry the team to the finish line.
Texas comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Rodriguez will hand it off. And that play was snuffed out from the get-go.
You're right. This is a delayed handoff to the tailback, and the defense wasn't fooled at all there.
Texas takes a timeout, and that was their first timeout. Texas comes to the line with 3 wide. Will hand off. Touchdown, Texas! And that just brought his rushing touchdown count to 4.
You know, it's almost like he's expecting to score every time he's handed the football.
On the extra point. So with less than a minute to go in the fourth quarter, the score is Texas 38, Columbia 3. Number 14 ready to kick. Number 32 and number 15 deep to return. Kicks it off. Number 15 builds it at the 3. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. Right.
10. Ball on the 21. Number 15 has five receivers lined up here. Here comes the pressure. Looking, and down he goes. They got heavy pressure on him that time.
Boy, you better believe it. The penetration got there, and boom, he went down.
Yeah, that pocket just collapsed right on top of the quarterback.
Texas lines up with five defensive men. They go with the toss. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
From a defensive coordinator standpoint, it can really help out your scheme when you get excellent run support by the corner.
Not only does this kid tell him not to throw to his side, he's telling him not to run to his side. Yo.
And that's pretty much going to do it.
Sure. What do you think of this one?
We got exactly what we expected to get from this one. Columbia came out as severe underdogs, and they were absolutely demolished by a much stronger, faster, and experienced football team.
We here at EA Sports thank you for watching this game of NCAA Football 2004. Our final score in this one, Texas 38, Columbia 3. From all of us here at EA Sports, we hope to see you again soon. Goodbye, everybody.
Thank you.